dun, dun, dun. Maru? Marui? Hello? Criminal investigation department?
Nani?
What? Hair in a bob. The tax lady. Okay. Can't be anything good. It's gonna pay out. How much money you got? Jesus. We don't have any max on that one.
Rank up.
Surely he can get it up there. No! He couldn't! Oh, we don't have anyone expert in the heart one either? That's rough. Wait, we can invest multiple times? No. I was about to say, why is it letting me look at this? I was so confused. So close yet so far. How much time will this be? we certainly can't buy anything. Like a new property, at least. We could go do something fun. Like pocket circuit. Oh gosh. It's the tax lady. Oh. Is she? Hi.
Oi.
He stuttered.
Yeah.
Huh?
Oh, bye. Okay, what you wanna ask? No. Tax evasion. Forever, like kill. Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, what do I get in this? Yeah, what is that supposed to mean? Yes. Okay. Yes, we will. We'll do it. What do we gotta do? Why are we so close? What's happening? Why are we so close? Oh gosh. Oh no. Is that him? Staring at us. Kiru, it's an act. Oh gosh. Will Kiru actually kiss her? I'm curious. Oh gosh. Oh my gosh. that's awkward. Hi.
Hi.
Okay, thanks for the advice. He probably recognizes you as his neighbor, Kiru. No, it was literally just thrown into it.
Nani?
Listen. Whispering, but he's just right there. Yeah, let's go in. Let's see what's happened. Oh gosh. Whatever it takes. You wouldn't kiss me.
Yeah.
Alright, let's go on in. Let's see what we got to do. Oh, everyone's out, coincidentally. We gotta snoop real quick.
Oi.
Okay, you don't need to, like, talk numbers to me. Suspicious. I'm stuck. The video rack? I guess something's wrong. What's odd about it? Yeah, why is there a video rack? Was there a TV? Presents?
Oi.
TV. Yeah. That's suspicious.
Thank you.
Uh-oh. Gosh, how's this gonna be? The last resort. The last resort. Oh, she was right, of course. Yeah. Eye contact, and we can just speak to each other. Oh gosh. He's surely not suspicious. Surely he knows something's going on. Like that.
Nani?
Oh gosh. Oh no. Oh gosh. Okay. That might make him look behind him. And that might make him look behind him. We gotta calm it, keep his attention forward. We gotta do.
Yeah.
You have great taste in clothes. Yeah, you're close. Oh. Dang. Good, just keep him talking, man.
Yeah?
Yeah? I kick butt and take names. Is he gonna confess? Something we want? Oh god. That will certainly turn, make him turn around. And women, how the frick? We got a freaking girlfriend. It's a fake girlfriend for now, but still. We'll stay a house. That's something to work towards. Yeah, a house. Considering my freaking apartment burned down recently, we would be looking for a new place to stay. Stop staring at her butt. I don't know why she's moving around like that. Done. But how do we buy more time? Ask for a handshake. Pretend to fall asleep now. I'm stuck between, I don't know what we would do with this, but I'm stuck between a handshake and this one. Something to keep him physically there. What's Kara gonna do? He's just gonna keep shaking his hand, isn't he? He's just gonna keep him there forever. That's the most awkward thing ever. I hate shaking hands in general, but this is a nightmare. You think shaking hands? Oh god. Oh no. Can she frickin' hurry up as she scrapes at the floor? Jesus. That worked? Got him! That's a heck of a name. Killer? No. She's got guts, man. Somehow we made it through there. Country.
Nani?
What? Oh, what is she gonna be? An advisor? Of course we got the short end of the stick. Ah, she's the business building. Still got no heart. Yeah. Oh, we get something else? Trouble finder. You don't have to be ominous, girl. Like, seriously. Bruh, can you not? Was it like her daughter or something? Jeez. Yeah, I know. Little bit left. We're at 97%. either. I was about to say, if he doesn't get it that time, I'm gonna be upset. Oh, that's how we do it. Okay, cool. The lowest because I really want to buy some property. See if I can buy a property, at least one. What you gonna drop? Of course. I don't know what I expected. Street, my dude, because I'm too lazy to walk. All righty. How much was this? I mean, we could get it, but maybe there's something cheaper? The dream machine. Ooh, it's up this infinity. Is this one? Cabaret Valentine. Oof. Must be the most expensive one. Ah, can I stop getting stuck? That'd be awesome. Why are they so expensive? We'll get it, because it's the least expensive. Oh wait, the Gandhar is over here. Isn't it? Is this the Gandhar? Excuse me. Can we get it? Oh, this is the telephone club. What am I thinking of? I'm thinking of Dōtonbori. You know, while we're here, why not? Let's have some fun. Alright. Oh gosh. That was a slow one.
Mushi mushi.
Mushi mushi.
Mushi mushi.
Her voice is cute. Oh gosh. What? That didn't hit it. Got it.
緊張してるかな?
Is it exciting? Tell me about your body. Tell me about that body. Oh, great. Now, what are you telling us? Could we skip this bit? Guess not.
そうだな。癒されるな。癒しちゃうよ。どんな子が好き?ドキドキして。お前だ。
We're killing it.
照れちゃうよ。そうだな。
God, that's not your face. I swear to God, this is Ayaka again. Gosh. Okay, we got it. Let's meet. Hopefully you're not someone I've met before. I hope I'm not soccered again. The worst luck. I forgot what our other little girl we got from here was called. What was her name? Haruki? Is that what I'm thinking of? Okay, Sarui. That could be a Sakura. I don't know. Ha, hot red outfit. Alright, let's do it. A mother's touch? Wait a second. She did sound a lot younger. That's totally her. There's no one else in red. Oh my god, it's her. Sayuri's mom? No, it's Sayuri. Why would Sayuri's mom be there? Gonna happen. Cyrus, but why did he ask that? You can be my mother. You're so rude. What the heck? Did she just take my health? Did she? What? Bro, did she stab me or something? Like, what happened? Oh boy. This never happened, this never happened. Jeez. Was she like a vampire? She sucked the life out of me. Jesus. What the heck? There's trouble. Oh wait, how much is this one? Let's go take care of this. Alright. Oh, they're weak. Easy pickings. Now that dude has the hands, though. Isn't there another problem? Oh, it's over there. Alright, let's get back to the business. We'll take a car. No word from the Pleasure King yet? Her out. Goodness, dude, you just suck.
Take
it. All right, let's go buy something. We can do something like disco or the pocket circuit. Something fun. Alright. Isn't there... Did I get this place? No. Let's just get it. What's that pocket circuit there?